On behalf of President, United Nations Global Compact India, the Executive Director, and members of the Governing Council, I, Brigadier Rajiv Williams, Chairman Membership Committee, invite you to participate at the first virtual knowledge sharing session hosted by Sustain Everse, an initiative of the Global Compact Network India and Social Ladder Foundation. The session is a part of a series of webinars, training sessions, and e-learning modules. The theme of the session is Learnings from COVID-19 for Climate Change and Other Global Environment and Health Challenges. The one-hour session will be taking place at 5 p.m. on Wednesday, 22nd of April, 2020. Please register yourselves on the link provided by the Global Compact Network India. There are four focus areas that are going to be discussed. The first one is the major learnings on dealing with pandemics and the state of healthcare infrastructure. Second is preparing society to cope with draconian measures required to contain the spread of the disease. Third is the likely changes that are expected after the current COVID crisis in terms of the economic issues, market dynamics, and work practices. And fourth are the learnings from COVID-19 and impact on the global environment issues like climate change. We have a great panel for the discussions with Mr. Mukund Rajan, Chairman E-Cube, as moderator. Along with him are the two discussants. You all know Mr. Shankar Venkateshwaran, Chairman Oxfam India, and Mr. Pankaj Gupta, President of the IIMHR University. I will encourage you to get enrolled and register yourselves today. Thank you, and looking forward to you joining this learning environment and session on the 22nd of April 2020.